Hey, wait, dude, I'm gonna join another one, see what he's. No, never mind, I could just look right here. What is he doing? Maze Runner. I don't know why Maze Runner just keeps adding me to this shit, because I don't even want to play with him, man. He's just a little bitch. Hey, man, I'm broadcasting, by the way.
Okay.
Buddy, you're being mean.
No, he didn't want to get in my car, so I had to fucking shoot him in the head, and then I exited out. It's called Ride or Die. If he doesn't want to ride...
Hello?
Hell of a glitch, lady.
I messed up. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Never mind. That guy wasn't much of a threat.
Hey, what time is it over there where you guys are at?
6:45.
6:45? Damn. It's like 4 o'clock.
It's late. It's still day, bro. Oh my god, again with this.
Best day to start a day.
Are you broadcasting, by the way?
Yep.
Jose, did you... While you're broadcasting?
Yep. I'm not fake. I'm proving that I'm real. I take a shit. I piss like everybody else. I take a shit like everybody else. I come from humble beginnings.
Yeah, but people don't do that while they're broadcasting.
Well, that's why some of the YouTubers should do that. Take a piss on camera while they're blogging.
That's why they don't. That's why they don't. Because you can get strikes.
It's not like I'm showing them my wiener.
You should do that.
What?
Do you think I should show you my wiener?
Yeah, bro.
Look how real I am. Like,
totally, bro.
Look how real I am. Like how much I'm not a fucking faggot.
Showing you my dick. What the fuck?
Yeah, look at that. I'm male. So whoever's saying that I'm a girl, fuck you.
Okay, let me see, bro. Let me see, bro. I'm just kidding, don't. This is really cool. I hope you stole something.
The time I start peeing. God damn, dude, that was hella funny. I'm like, it's like, fuck. And I'm still talking to you while I'm peeing. I'm just talking.
You sound like a sheep. Ew. Your sister shouldn't laugh at all. Your sister doesn't deserve the right to laugh. Like ever, she doesn't. She really doesn't.
Let me laughing.
I bet you think my sister's beautiful.
Shut the fuck up.
But she's not.
Yeah.
She's ugly inside.
But she's not. Oh. Okay.
I'm just kidding. If anybody that knows Sabrina Casares, please do not kill me. Because I am a loner.
Wait, calm down.
Yeah, you killed me, bro. Totally is.
You can never keep a real nigga down. Yeah. Make fun of me because I'm brown.
You can't say that one.
Dude, I sound hella weird on the broadcast because I am a loner.
younger again.
Never, I'm never, because of that, I'm never gonna get pussy again.
Well, you want me, man. But I am.
I'm not gonna be your sister
though, so thank you. I'm sorry, but no thanks. This is
the last of this.
Like, if they have to be
I can tell Napoleon's lieutenant now, and I don't know why. I should have bought the poison gas still.
Memory. It's locked us out of the Helix data. That fixed it. Now, I wonder where this detour leads. Another DNA sequence, perhaps. Only one way to find out.
Is Dan.
The royal crypt must be under the
Dan's basin. Back. Where'd you go, man?
Hey Dan.
Search it up.
Watch my broadcast, man. It's so legit.
Yeah. Yeah, me and Jose are playing the DLC right now. Jose, tell him.
You have to go into the caravan, dude. Yeah. That trailer thing. You can watch my broadcast, man. Fucking play, man. I'm just being legit right now.
Go to YouTube channel, watch his broadcast.
Thank you.
his house.
It's just my name, dude. My YouTube channel is just my name. Yeah, the Assassin's Hideout, the Bureau. Yeah, it's in the Bureau.
Oh, so that's how I get to the house. It's a back door. Okay, that you playing that music.
Did you already download the DLC?
You sure about that?
Well, it's like go to the Assassin's Bureau.
Go to the safe house. The icon. Open your map and search for an icon. That's like it's a white house and it has the assassin symbol in it. And then near that house, there should be a two icons with an F, and then there should be another one with a V in it.
What the hell?
I have to catch him.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude, this pisses me the fuck off.
What mission are you doing?
Barely the first.
The first, You're doing the first, Dead Kings mission?
This shit just legit pisses me off, and then I have to try it over and over and over and over and over fucking again.
Jose, you're doing the first DLC mission?
Mm. What? What are you talking about?
That's stretch marks right there.
What? I'm getting a fucking headache. What do you want?
Buddy, be nice.
Oh my god, there's so many guards here.
The royal crypt must be under
Yeah, you're there. And then while you're there, look on the mini map and then look for two icons. There's one it's just a V and the other one is an F. Do you see what's in your main map? Go over to the hideout and then you should see it on your mini map. Yeah, go to the F. Wait, does the F have a hat? Is it like a carriage? Okay, you're there. Mm-hmm. Yep, you're there. Yep, you started the DLC then. You're just at the DLC. Yeah, you have to keep. Oh, no, you could. If you go on the map, you can find the icon and you can just fast travel to it. Wait, what? Oh yeah, it shoots out explosive bombs. I have the first one. Like, even the weakest one is OP. It just two hits enemies. Oh yeah, they added a new system. They added a new system to the DLC too, or it's where like, if
really?
You kill a captain, then like everyone around the captain won't fight you. They'll just run away from you.
Don't worry, buddy, I have them too.
I have to get headshot.
Nobody knew what happened.
No, get back here. I need to get a headshot on this guy. No, get back here. No, I can't. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that. Dang, this guy keeps running. I can't kill him. Another DNA sequence. I only one way to find out.
The royal crypt must be under the basilica.
Oh yeah, he escaped. Ow! They shot me!
And now they're declaring martial law.
We are starving to death! We don't need
that.
Yeah, there we go. Now you do the objective. Oh man, I stabbed that guy in the nuts. Oh, that must have hurt.
I'm back to mummy now, Welpy. Come here! You're gonna answer like me, Doug!
Oh my God!
God has left the building.
Because
touch of the old toys in the attic. What an odd fella.
Ooh, I got a reader outfit.
Well, aren't you the old one? Your kind are finished.
Let me see if I can equip this outfit. Yeah! I have like the best outfit in the game now. Yep. Oh my God, my character won't climb up. Climb up. Oh my God, he won't. Oh my gosh, I'm.
Now, where are you?
Not for me, no, because the axe is pretty OP. Oh my character won't climb up. He won't climb up. I don't know why, he just won't. He can't reach his arm out like 2 centimeters to grab a ledge.
It's not here. Simple as.
Where is it? The temple door is nearby. Look at the map.
There's nothing here. You've wasted my time with this fabrication.
My honor into question.
Your honor is a soldier. Don't make me laugh.
They get the axe?
Then I'm also free. And I have savage tastes.
I misspoke, Captain.
How do you get the what?
I heard there's a list of all the relics that were looted from the tomb. I can take you to them. A fine alternative to the temple.
Oh no.
That's not what I want. Look me in the eye when I'm speaking to you. Do you want what I want?
Yes.
Good. Then we're in agreement. Find the temple.
How do you get the axe? You have to... No, you just have to keep doing missions until you get the axe. I think you get it on the second or third mission, though.
Do I hear something?
Citizen.
Stay back, ghosts! Stay back, spirit! Stay back!
Ah! Let's see, did I get any skill points for that?
Requiescat in pace. Makes no difference to you, does it? I'm gone. Merci, monsieur.
Map. Dom Poirier's list of stolen relics in the Abbey Library. The manuscript must be on it.
Ah, a hidden entrance.
I'm gonna use the katana. Ooh, I ranked up again. I'm not on the advanced veteran.
Thank you.
name of Looney?
The new raiders led by the commandant. They're searching for something.
What level am I on? Like in the DLC? I don't know, I'm like on the 6th level. I just finished the one where you have to steal from the police chest.
You can't. I'll be arrested. And the tombs? About the time Saint-Denis was renamed.
Yeah, the missions get like harder and harder.
Decided to get their hands on the royal jewels. Pray a new government. I can't. I'll be arrested.
To the monk's treasure.
Commandeered by the state.
Of course.
So we have what was that?
Not only that, but we're still in our house. That's trouble! Big trouble!
Who's watching my broadcast?
Casting.
Yeah, I'm broadcasting.
It says three people watching the thing right now. Oh, God.
Cops!
I just made one huge gay pile.
Wait, what?
Ew, dude, it looks like gay now.
What's the video? What's the broadcast called?
It's the same thing as the other one.
Jack, really? Why do you have your videos called Jack?
I can handle myself in a fight.
What's coming?
It will. You just have to kill the guys.
Yeah. Noobs. Jose, do you have the axe yet?
No.
Well then, hurry up and get it. Hold on, no, you gotta wait for me, man.
Get out loud. Hey, watch the dreadlocks, watch the broadcast cast and help me find, like douche, dude. I don't even know what the fuck to do.
Okay. I don't think I'm in the same part of watching that you're in right now. It says there's three people watching. Is that the right one? Hold on, I think it's loading. Something's wrong. It's not loading. It's not playing. I can't watch the broadcast. Every time I try to watch it, it keeps freezing.
Just shut up, Sabrina.
Okay, I was just talking for the whole thing.
Yes, Sabrina. The only thing that's bad about the axe is that... The only thing that's bad about the axe is that, you can't have the axe and a pistol equipped at the same time, because the axe, it replaces your pistol. New ship plane. Let me see what's going on. Going to the party, and then on the right, it gives you options. It says suggest player, play together, and then third one should be share playing. Going to the party, and then you should see options on the right. On the right, it says suggest player, play together, and share play. Not only that, no. Just all right. You did not hear that. Open the party. Obviously. No. Click on the share play. Share play. The one under play together. Don Poirier's list. And then just press start. Enter in share play.
It reads Condorcet manuscript. Located in the old red house. Leon.
Oh, Jose, turn off your share play. Turn off your share play.
What the hell?
I have turned. I already turned off my share play, you guys. And I'm kind of busy at the moment. Can you guys shut up?
Can you guys shut up?
Get over here, you! You traitor! Die!
Oh, yeah. We had to complete like puzzles.
Zombie.
Oh, find the yeah, use your eagle vision and you should find them that way. I think you either have to go around or like you have to go over something.
What stupid by our rules, I die.
What the heck? Wait a minute. I'm having the same. Hold on. This mission is underground too, and I. What? Hold on. There's this mission area. Hold on. I have like the same problem right now. There's a main mission, and I don't. What? Wait a minute. Where's the main mission at? The hell? Get underground. Okay. Sammy the seal slipped down the slippery stairs. Oh no. How do I get in this building? Oh wait, no, there's no entrance to the building.
You can't shake the law.
How do you hear this? Uh-oh. Oh, they all see me. Huh. Oh no, they're climbing down! These guys are actually climbing down to go and get me. No, they actually followed me down here. Oh no. Oh shoot, yeah. Oh yeah, I can finally open this giant door. Finally. Yeah. Retrieve the relic. I wonder how long this DLC is.
Get back here, I'll cave your skull and I will.
Oh no. Oh no, my lantern! No! My lantern! Oh no, he's a traitor. A bunch of has been spoiled by water.
I only want to cave leave you bloody.
Four of those smacklers. I take your barrage, but you're a natural guard. Nothing like you.
Work your way behind him.
Oh no, I lost my lantern. Right. Oh yeah, there's a mission where you have to, where you lose your lantern. I'm on it right now. Yeah, keep playing missions. I don't think this DLC is too long. Oh, he gave me my lantern back. Oh, cool. I got my lantern back. Alright. He gave it back. That's good. Oh, ew. Oh, God, ew. What are those? Those are bugs. I gotta scare them off. Somehow.
Coin in your purse.
Hold L3. Hold down the yeah. I think it's the same button as the, like, to reload your gun when it's not empty on bullets. And the game forces you to reload. I got an invitation to a party.
You're no sure. Yes! Oh, how I'll make you pay!
Stop singing. Because you're not allowed to sing.
And it was hard as hell. You lied to me, Dreadlocks.
How did I lie? What did I do?
It was fucking hard as hell.
What?
Dude, there's so many guards all around you, dude.
What, in the...
Second one.
The DLC?
Yeah, the second one.
The second mission? I mean, it's not that hard. I mean, it was easy for me. Did you complete the main story? Hold on, Jose, do you have the, hold on. Go into your character customization, and then go into your head, and go into your helmet, and see if you have the legendary phantom.
Has he been arrested again?
Do you have that?
People would like to see his hands cut off.
Jose.
I need his help.
He went out to the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please.
Where do I go?
Tell him to come home.
Oh. Oh, there are bugs. I can't even get up. Well, how do I...
God, dude, what the fuck do you guys want? What?
Jose, do you have the legendary phantom hood? Cause like go check and see if you have that.
Should I have it?
You should if you got far enough in the main story for the game. And then go into the pants and check if you have the legendary phantom pants. No, I just fell all the way down.
What the fuck? Are you Arrow?
No, I don't have the legendary phantom hood.
Do you have the pants?
No.
Do you have the legendary phantom? Well, then do the main story for the game. Do for the game, and you should unlock those. And it'll make the DLC a lot easier.
Now I'm determined to get that fucking axe thing.
I'm determined to get it. You should have it.
No, I shouldn't. I was on the second one. I'm gonna talk to this kid.
Oh, yeah. Go talk to him. He gives you the axe. Are you still underground? I mean, Jose.
No, I'm on the top. I'm looking for that stupid kid.
Oh, I think he's underground. Hold on, just go and go check your inventory to see if you actually have the axe already.
Check the attack on Titan.
Oh my god. I can't jump across without falling into the water. How do I do this?
Is this the one where you have to talk to the kid and then you tell him that you're a superhero, that you're a hero, that you're fighting for the resistance?
Yeah, he says like you're a hero of France. And like he's saying that you can save Paris or whatever.
There's an intruder.
He says you can save Paris. Then he gives you the thing. And then he says he stole it. Because he's a thief. And a lot of people want his hands cut off. And you better have no one else to talk to. That sucks. That would really suck. How do I get across? Oh. No! Lantern ran out again. What symbol do you see?
Hey, dude.
Oh, yeah. You have to climb something. Yeah, you have to climb up. How do I get up there? I'm trying to figure out where to go right now.
We find the door, we'll be bathing in corn.
Do I have
back to work?
Are they trying to find the little boy behind the door?
I guess so. Yeah. Jose, did you check to see if you have the app on? Cause you should have the app on. I mean, Dan, you like to already have the app. Where do I go? I'm stuck. We need to go at the time up, but like I keep going in circles. Right? It showed me a symbol right there. And then I have to keep going this way.
I miss the old Assassin's Creed games where you...
Oh yeah, you could kill anyone that you wanted. And it was, and the combat was so easy. But now like... Mm-hmm. But now it's just like... It's like the enemies are like way tougher. And you gotta be this level to kill this guy. Wait a minute. Did I just have to... Is this it? Oh my god. It was that simple? Wait, what do I got now? What? Okay, I know what to do now. I figured it out, guys. I know where to go. Yay. After so long, I finally did it. Oh. I'm an OG. Oh, wait. No, wait. Wait. Oh, okay. I figured it out. I know where to go. Okay, cool.
Do you already have the axe?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, where the hell do you go after this? I'm like stuck. I'm like right here where there's like this gate, but it won't let me open the gate.
Yeah, you have to climb, bro. Whoo! Oh, I have to reach the temple, guys. I think I might be on the final mission, actually.
Yeah.
Guys, there are like two really hard puzzles you have to do to open this giant door, by the way. And I need no good.
Hey, how do you get on top? Yeah, I'm climbing around the bridge.
Guys, if there's like a big group of enemies, make sure to kill the guy with like a star above his head. Cause if you kill that guy, then everyone else will run away.
Dude, I'm trying to climb really bad. It's not working. Yeah. Yeah. How do I make him turn? All he does is just swing.
I just look the other way, bro. Just turn around.
No, he just keeps jumping. I'm not even pressing jump.
Press the turn button.
Dude, can one of you guys just watch the broadcast to help me?
I can't. I'm not able to watch it because it keeps, like, having a loading error for me. So I'm pretty sure, Darren, too, Mike, watches broadcast.
There you did. You got it.
Yeah. His YouTube name is his PlayStation name.
Never mind. Get your fucking foot off.
Oh my god. Never mind. I have to defeat Captain Rose. Whoa. I think I'm on the final mission. I have to defeat Captain Rose. Who the heck is that guy? Oh no. I should have equipped my Sword of Eden. Because I'm using the katana right now.
No, they're going to kill the kid.
Oh, this was a horrible idea. Oh no. I should have never started using the Sword of... I mean, the katana.
Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? Or see
you? Oh my god. Yeah.
Stay back, monster!
I'm not a ghost. Madame Margot sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me.
You guys are such an idiot. Look at my dad. 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 Who's making that sound? Look at my dad, bro. Hey, can you see me, dad? Look at my dad.
You have to hide.
Alright.
I'm looking for a manuscript.
Jose, do you have the axe yet?
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get there later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practice behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
There's another puzzle I have to do now.
She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage. I bet my parents will come back. For now, we're going to need weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from some raiders yesterday. Hit it here.
What the
fuck? Fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France! Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
I got this... it, man!
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh, all right.
Let's get above him. Damn it, this kid's on crack.
Boy, I'm at the end of the game, guys. And like, you get an item that replaces your lantern with a skull that sends bats after people. Boy, I'm about to get that.
Who?
The kid!
The fuck up, I'm not talking to you! You always think I'm talking to you, Sabrina! Invite who? You want me to invite meta controls? Is he playing, what is he playing? Suggest them again so I could do that. How do I go into the suggestions? You better not be a spaz. Is he watching with you? Son of a fucking bitch! Sabrina, get the hell out of here. Who is he? Is he your brother? Hey, Dan to Mike, 4.
Yeah. What the heck is this? Snap, guys! Oh my god! Whoa! Oh god, the head of Saint Venice. Hold. Circle to charge this ancient relic, release the button to unleash the power of Saint Denis. Boy! Yo! Yes, yo, I can charge this relic, and it'll send back to after people, and it instantly kills them. Oh, do I get to keep this?
Look at me! I escaped!
Get in!
Catch me, and the Commodore will make you rich!
Catch that little rat!
Nice work. Don't let it go to your head.
Oh snap, that's what Apple is eating.
I just completed the DLC.
Hey,
no, I'm just gonna... Not a lot, like... 5 or 4. It's not that long. It's not that long. I literally just...
Not bad.
What? There's like a, there's an icon in the map with a P on it. It's like the same to get to the DLC. It's like that, except it's, yeah, you go through that with a code. Yeah. Guys, I get to keep. Guys, I get to keep the weapon too. I get to keep the weapon. Oh no, you don't. Never mind. No, no, you don't get to keep the weapon. You get to keep like it as a lantern. All right, guys, I'm gonna sign off. Bye. Because. Okay. Yeah. So. Yeah, my mom told me to get off.
Whoa, you're better than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way, I think.
Dawn have imported and quiet after our activities.
There are rumors around town that the Marquis de Sade was asking questions.
Of trustworthiness. He's destitute and imprisoned.
Thank you, Mike. Who's still in the party? What about Thank You Mike? I was gonna play online with them.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He does nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander to
such a rat. What?
Food, of course.
Why'd you leave, dude? We were gonna take down like a couple guys with the guillotine guns. No, I didn't leave. Jerlox did, but I didn't. Hey, wait up, I have to get out of the catacombs first, man. Yeah, wait, hold up. I have to get out of the catacombs where Leon left. Hey, what do I do right here where it says activate two slabs? I'm not sure what the hell to do. So it's at the top? Alright. Yeah.
Thank you.
Wait, who's older? He's older? Damn. Yeah, you do sound older. I found him and I'm about to, after this.
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do.
After this, I'm about to invite you.
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
Well, the future. Free France, we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You can't save them. They're never coming back.
Did you get it? Are you joining? What are you talking about? It's not letting you? Are you in?
A window.
Hey. I think we have to go back. How do we go back? To Paris so we could do co-op missions?
Please note, buddy, that is a fourth time.
Coffee's bad for you, man. Is that your dad? I'm waiting on you, man. I'm waiting. You're still not here, man. Just let him talk. Only I could beat him. Is he your brother? Be nice to your brother. Dude, if I mute him, I mute you too. Cause you guys are both using the same PlayStation. I am in a mission. You're not going in it? Oh. Don't worry, man. Oh shit, no, oh no, oh no, oh shit, oh no. Where the fuck am I? How did I get over here? No, I'm over here where the Dead Kings is. Itateo. Daylight coming out and go home. Hey, what days do you guys have school? Do you guys have like school at like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then Saturday and Sunday you get break? How small is your guys' house? How is it that you're not even playing? Whoa. Oh. It's private, by the way. It's still waiting for players.
Yeah, I eat your ass. I ass. I eat a little.